express my questions to Mudassar. Mudassar, you rightly said that how present gaze is so important while looking at a classic and, you know, while remaking it. So did you have also, were you very conscious of it not being sexist? Because this whole concept can become that, you know. And so for you that, and also for Bhumi, were you a little skeptical before signing the film? Or did you have those concerns that the film should be extremely empowering and not sexist at all?
Bhumi first, then me.
I think, you know what, see, when I read the script, every doubt that I had was flushed out. As I said earlier, this is a film that is a lot of fun, you know. There are a lot of, it's a situational comedy, but at the same time, it's not frivolous. I said this earlier as well, it's very empowering to both the genders. There's nobody who's black or white in life as well. And I think the makers have really been very conscious to make sure that they do not turn this into a sexist, baseless film. This is not that at all. You know, I think any of us, everybody who's a part of this of the film, Bhushan sir, Juno, Mudassar sir, the three of us, I don't think we belong to that school. And I think we've been, especially the makers, they've been extremely conscious of the fact that it does not turn into a sexist comment. So the moment I read it, I was like, this is beautiful. And that's what excited me the most about this film, that this can go wrong so easily, but they've been so sensitive and they've been so careful, and it's a very big achievement, like a really big achievement, and I must congratulate them.
Well, you know, I'll sum it up for you in a few words. It's very simple. I've always put women at the forefront of the films I've made. You know, this one is no different. You'll realize that he is the situation and they drive the situation home. So it was very important, and I'm glad you asked this question. It was very important to look at Pati Patni or Wo the way it's come out now, you know. So thank you very much for asking that question.
Thank you so much, ladies and gentlemen.
Ek cheez aur bolna chahunga, is film mein hum log ke alawa, matlab ek bahut badi cast hai, jo aap trailer mein bhi dekh rahe hain, jis tarike se sab logon ne isme perform kiya hai. Matlab मेरी दोस्ती आपको अपार के साथ आपने देखी है लुक्का छुप्पी में और ही इज अ वंडरफुल एक्टर हमारे साथ आज नहीं है सॉरी हमारे साथ आज यही है
जोरदार तालियां फॉर अपार
शक्ति खुराना साहब
एक बार बुलाना चाहूंगा
एंड आल्सो
ही इज बीन अमेजिंग यू हैव टू वॉच द फिल्म कि जिस तरीके से ये दोस्ती आपको दिखेगी इस फिल्म में वो अलग तरीके की मतलब एक एक हर चीज़ में जिनके पास मैं जाता हूँ इस फिल्म में वो ये हैं एंड रिजवी साहब दूसरी बात ये है कि मैं दूसरी कास्ट भी मतलब यहाँ पे नहीं है कोई भी मनु ऋषि सर या मैम है मैम नवनीत मैम प्लीज़ स्टेज पे आप भी आइए एंड तो ये पूरी बहुत बड़ी एक कास्ट है जो आप जब फिल्म रिलीज़ होगी तब आप देखेंगे एंड दे ऑल डन अ वंडरफुल जॉब एंड वी आर थैंकफुल कि हम लोग सब साथ में एक साथ आ पाए
लेडीज एंड जेंटलमैन गिव अप फॉर नवनी मैम
Also inviting on stage the producer of this movie, Mrs. Renu Ravi Chopra. Co-producer,
None of this would have happened without her.
Vinod Bhanushali.
ये jeans जो आए हैं जूनों में वो यहाँ से हैं.
Senior VP Films of TCS.
और मिलते हैं उनसे.
I said सिर्फ जो jeans पहनी हुई हैं वो ही आई हैं मेरी से. But I just